Hello viewers, warm welcome in this YouTube channel. Question from RRB NTPC 2025 19 June 2021. If the selling price of an article is doubled, then the profit is 7 times. Find the initial profit percentage. So student, this question related to profit and loss. So let profit related is represented by P, cost price is related by SC, and selling price related represented by S. So P equal to S minus C, you know that. Now question is saying that the selling price of article is doubled, so it become 2S minus C. Then profit is 7 times, so profit becomes 7 times ETQ according to question. So this is our second, putting the value of P from first. So this is 7 times S minus C, 2S minus C. 7s minus 7c equal to 2s minus c. 7s minus 2s equal to 7c minus c. That is 5s equal to 6c, or s equal to 6 upon 5c. Now profit is s minus c. So putting 6 upon 5c minus c, that is 1 upon 5c. P, percentage profit equal to profit upon cost price into 100. You know this. So this is 1 by 5c upon c into 100, that is 20%. 20% is the profit, initial profit of this. So D is the correct answer of this question. I hope you got it. Please like the video, subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.